Welcome to Paris. You'll have time for sightseeing later.
Thanks, Lambert.
Grimm extracted enough from Sonia's security systems to trace Modified Penguin's movements. But we don't know why, what he wants, or who he is.
Is he still inside?
Hard to say. The man's cover is rock solid.
Are you saying he's CIA?
He is. He's under deeper cover than I've ever seen. We've got intel linking him to at least a dozen French-Syrian terrorists.
As Modified Penguin?
The email alias is all we've got. It's ridiculous, but that's probably the point. Like the smiley face on a cobra's hood.
Frenchman.
The security guard?
Yeah.
I don't know. He must have found a pretty good hiding place if they still don't have him.
I hope the others don't leave without us.
Good, you're in. Grimm's daughter suggests first accessing the security terminal on your floor, so she can investigate network activity in the complex.
She can't do it remotely.
No, the important files are off the grid. His case file says the founder was worried about the government stealing his client's files when the apocalypse rolls around.
Paranoia-based security.
That's our mantra.
Did that. Confirmed. The basement is clear. I repeat, basement clear. I proceed now and destroy...
Wait here!
I'm in.
Great work, Fisher. What do we got, Grim?
Let's see. Mortified Penguin cracked their system directories. Looks like all of his attention was focused on the client databases.
Meaning, he was looking for specific frozen dead men. What do the client databases say?
Nothing from here. It's a separate network. Oh my God.
What?
What?
The mercenaries just remote triggered a bomb timer.
Where is it?
The signal. From the boiler room, further down the corridor.
Okay, done.
Well done. Now you can access the database. That's one floor up, and your next objective.
I found the guard on the security cameras. I think you were right. Looks like he's behind that big bolt-type door. The label on the monitor says Body Processing Room.
I'm inside the client storage database.
I'm tapped. Taking a look-see. I see at least 8 clients Mortified Penguin pulled up in detail.
Anything in common?
All frozen in the last 6 months, and all cheapskates. They all booked economy tickets to the future, just their brains frozen. The low-end storage device is called an ND-133, vacuum-powered refrigeration.
Where did Mortified Penguin hit next?
Limited storage. It's where Saulnier stows all the ND-133s.
That sounds like your next objective, Fisher. Find us some French brains.
I won't promise anything.
Do your best. Details on your opset.
Something's moving over there!
I've got your French brains, Lambert.
So that's what happened to them.
Mortified, dumped the clients, and took the ND-133.
I guess we can assume he's not CIA, if he's willing to murder.
Murder frozen organs. You can't murder the dead.
Semantics. I think we've got a way to ID the Penguin. The security guard everybody's so excited about? His name is Francois Codebeuf. Our intercepts suggest he got a lucky picture of Mortified Penguin with his cell phone, was wounded, and locked himself inside body processing.
Processing?
Where they pull the brains out of the skull. Introduce yourself to Mr. Codebeuf and get that phone.
Processing room, and it looks like you were right. Norman said he wounded the guard, and there's blood on the door handle. Don't stop searching the rest of this dungeon, but I'm gonna need some help to get past this door. It's built like a vault.
Thank you.
clearly not working.
What would you suggest?
I'm sure there's some kind of fuel in this place we could use.
Take a look. We'll keep trying here. Maybe if we can't reach the guard, you can cook him.
Don't hurt me, please. I'm just doing my job.
I'm not here to add to your troubles. Are you badly hurt?
No. I'm living, I think. You are?
I'm from the phone company. There's been a recall.
What?
I'm gonna need to take your telephone.
I'm very confused.
Give me the phone, Francis.
So that's Mortified Penguin. Compliment Mr. Cotabuff on his photography.
We got a facial match off CIA databases. Norman Soth, U.S. citizen.
What's that ID code? Does it mean he's an agency asset?
No, it means they don't know.
I'm running him through Echelon. We could have a location on him within the hour.
Great work, everybody. Make yourself scarce, Fisher. Cohen's waiting outside for extraction.
Right.
Right what?
What's that noise? Something's moving over there.